You pretty much you have to know the scorpions and how they act.
I feel like, can we still just start calling you the Scorpion King? I think it's a good title. Okay, so as a scorpion specialist, have you ever been stung by one?
Yes, I have, and I actually had to get stung by one out in Nevada.
Whoa.
Not in Arizona, in Nevada. And it went, stung me in my arm and went all the way up to my neck and swelled up my neck. Ugh. Lasted 24 hours.
Oh, my gosh. That probably wasn't great. What did you have to do? Did you immediately go to the emergency room, or did you just wait it out?
No, I'm a pretty healthy guy. I just basically kept working. And just waited it out, and 24 hours later, it was gone. But it ruined my day. It was a bad feeling for a whole day.
All right, listen, if my bosses are listening or watching, if I get stung by a scorpion, I will not keep working. Just know that. Just know that about Nick Koser. Listen, if someone else were to be stung by a scorpion, what are some of the symptoms to look out for, other than a huge swollen arm and neck, apparently?
Well, if you're an infant under the age of 5 or an elderly person that has heart problems or anything, you're probably going to have maybe a loss of breath, swelling of the throat, sick to your stomach. And if you have any of those symptoms, you should go directly to the hospital. And all those local burning pain, all those things are going to possibly make you have to have an anti-venom shot, which is over $37,000.
Oh, geez. And I feel like the other thing is stay calm. okay, so we've heard about these storm-forced scorpions in Arizona, even in Egypt. We've seen video of that. It's a little intimidating. What causes all of the scorpions to come out after monsoons?
It's all the water. I mean, it's 250 degrees here in Arizona on the ground during the monsoon season, which is July through September. And when you bring water to bugs, scorpions, or any of that, it's going to bring them out of the ground. I mean, and they all have their babies that time of year, so, you know, that creates even more of a problem.
What kind of scorpions do we have here in the United States?
The ones that are here in Arizona, they're bark scorpions, and there's over 7 different kinds in the Southwest United States. Hmm. So they're all bark scorpions, and they're all the most venomous in the United States. And some in Arizona are the brown ones, like you see, but they're the ones in Nevada, when I was out there, those have a red stripe on their back.
Hmm.
So, but they're still a bark scorpion.
Okay. Yeah. All right.